Starts at 12:30. So it's closed, but evidently people can go there. Go figure.
Society,
monkeys, actually. Take it outside for this one. Anybody's fight but mine, thank you.
not that. How's everyone doing tonight? Well, let's give it up for the Lizardz. Welcome to the second annual Rock River Fest. I'm Tom from Holly Rocks. The lovely Beth Jennings is standing there clapping. Give it up for Beth for helping to put this together. We had a group of bars that put this together. Jennings, The Bar, Big Al's, Four Stools, The Eagles, and Holly Rocks. So we encourage you to purchase all your drink products, your refreshments from those establishments. What I'd like to do right now is introduce two guys from the hottest top 40 radio station in Wisconsin. 95.5 WIFC, we got Belky and Tom Wakus. Take it away, guys.
Thank you. What's up, Wisconsin Rapids? Having a good time tonight? Yeah, we got drinks in our hands. Double fisted. It's not raining, that's good. I just want to say thanks to you guys for having us out here. One of the sponsors for Cranberry Blossom Fest 2010. Had a great time so far. Good stuff from Shameless, of course. The Lizardz up here now, so you guys know the Scotsmans are coming up here too. And just a few
hour and a half or so time. Absolutely. We got some acknowledgments. We want to thank people. Viola, is that Viola? Viola, Pepsi Company, General Beer, S&S Distributing, Johnson Distributing, Ocean Spray, Sparhawk Trucking, Aqua Skiers, Jerry Bach, the Heart of Wisconsin, of course, our band, Shameless the Lizardz, and the Scotsman. And how many are you going to be at the parade tomorrow? Parade tomorrow at 12:30? I'm going to be in the parade for 95.5 WIFC, so hope to see you there.
All right. You guys have an awesome weekend, okay? Enjoy the show.
Thanks for coming.
Thanks for wasting our time.
Hey, it's summertime. Rock the River Cranberry Blossom Festival. Once again, we'd like to thank the bars for having us. Shameless, the Scotsman. It's great to be out here. It's great to have fans shouting at us. Anyway, it's a beautiful night. Let's give it up for the city of Wisconsin Rapids for shutting the streets down and helping host this again. Raise your glasses. Tip your bartenders, wait staff, and whatever establishment you're frequenting tonight. Let's hope it's every single one of them downtown here.
Hopefully you're not recording this.
Beautiful night. Thank you.
Yes, I am.
Hey, you guys write the original music?
Maybe. I want to have some from original the old music. Days.
Original.
Okay. Anybody here know Billy Edsel?
Yeah.
Good enough for us.
Shameless was on before us. Put your hands together for Shameless.
By the way, I want to thank you for saying that because now it's going to fucking rain.
Hey, coming on.
Sorry.
After us is a high energy band called the Scotsman.
I'm watching.
Potty Mouth. And of course, we are the Lizardz.
We're going to get some. I think so. I think it's going to mess
thank
together.
Thank you for using your camera. Right. I'm not afraid to get up there.
That's fun.
You probably planned it that way. Sit around and talk about the weather, but you'd be wasting your time. Wasn't right, it was always a fight. Like I don't want to dance in the sunlight. When I see you out on the street, you're always walking alone. Makes me wonder, makes me think of the one good thing we had gone. I'm the one good thing.
Thank you.
together every day. I keep wishing you would go away. You can have your Boston Records back. I'm just glad to get you off my back. Now that I know you, I don't wanna know you, and I don't expect to ever go away. Where we switch, a room.
Are you alright, dude?
Okay.
Oh, I've got a first aid kit in the car.
Well, you can't say we aren't versatile. Jamie's gonna pick up that six string guitar and Jeff's gonna slide over to rhythm section. Been in the studio a lot this summer so far, and we're writing like crazy. Gonna go in July and start our long awaited 14 years in the making CD. And look for it in around 2016, 17, something like that. Whenever they fix that oil spill, we'll be releasing our CD, I'm sure, so don't hold your breath. All right. Jamie wrote this one.
Drums, that's Tom Clausen.
Down here.
Jamie's.
Yeah. At Jeff's.
At Jeff's. And this one, isn't it?
Send this one out to Red Camp, who traveled here from La Crosse.
Yeah, Red Camp!
Yeah, I'll watch you. Yeah, I want little people on.
I'd like to thank Phil from Digital Illusions Cameraography for shooting us tonight.
Hey, Phil, we love you. Thank you.
Brother Bill Turk and Brother Redcap for shooting us tonight.
Got Dylan Bob in the house.
Dylan and Ian for being so cool.
How about you guys for being in the better?
So Mark, you walked.
All right. As long as we have this moment, I have an announcement to make. Out at Octane on August 5th through August 8th. It's the Raider It's Raider Country. It's Wisconsin Valley Rock Fest, Octane Bar and Grill. The headliners are Jimmy Van Zandt, Conscious Pilot, Pat Travers, Michael Saints. Join us. The tickets are for sale at Jennings. And are you guys ready soon? Okay, now it's the time to push me. And then everybody should come up to Fish Fest 2010, celebrating life with music out at Golden Sands Speedway. July 17th, we got Shameless, the Blue Olives, and the Scotsman.
Hey, they're going to be here tonight, aren't they?
They're here tonight. Shameless was here. The Scotsman will be there. It's going to be a rocking show. It's for a good cause. It's for Love Lights and the UW Cancer Center. All proceeds, all cash goes to them. And this lady wants to know where the mosh pit is.
Scratch to get right back to the bottom.
Yeah. Better at vocals.
All right, thank you.
Freebird!
Woo! Let's switch seats too. Switch. Let's give him a cover, man.
Somebody had fun.
A special thanks to Wendy and Dylan for coming out and seeing us tonight. We got Grant Meyer in the house. Hey, it's a beautiful night, isn't it?
Yeah!
Hey, I didn't hear anything. It's a beautiful night, isn't it?
Yeah!
That's a little bit better. What about you in the back? It's a beautiful night, isn't it? We're going to take you back a few years with this one.
She is fine, she's fine.
again, we'd like to give it up for the bar, Jennings & Company, Four Stools Short, Holly Rocks, Big Al's 2, Eagles Club, Fish Audio, Hellfire Lighting, take one, Veolia, Pepsi Company, General Beer, S&S Distributing, Johnson Distributing. Don't forget the city of Wisconsin Rapids for helping us out on this event. Ocean Spray, Sparhawk Trucking, Aqua Skiers, Mayor Jared Bach, Heart of Wisconsin, everybody else involved that put their hard-earned money and grit and sweat behind this event for you. We got food down at the other end. We got drinks at every one of these fine establishments. We got rock and roll.
This one's about the ghost of the Anastasia. It goes off to Dennis and Paula and all those guys that risk my life every spring.
Hey, you do, don't you? You go hiking through canyons and...
It's about Utah.
a break. I'm just kidding. Okay. Hey, everybody, it's time to win some prizes. We're going to bring up Tom from Holly Rocks and the lovely Mrs. Jennings from Jennings & Company. Anybody else coming up here with you? Don Pardo or Tripsy McGee? Grandmeyer, perhaps. From the Grandmeyer Band, ladies and gentlemen, Grandmeyer. Oh, the bars are still full. Your fan club's coming. Hi, any kid want a guitar pick?
I never get one.
Here you go, buddy.
Thanks.
Hey, how is everybody doing today? Hey, let's give it up for the Lizardz, all right? Give them a big round of applause.
Thanks, we got more coming your way.
Away some prizes courtesy of a lot of our distributors. General Beer, those are your Miller distributors, S&S Distributing, and Badger Liquor. So if you have your green little punch card that you're taking around to the bars, we need you to bring that up. And General Beer. Did I mention General Beer? Bring up those green punch cards if you want to win some prizes. Alright, the first prize is going to be a Bud Light Lime cooler. And that'll go to
no drummer.
Jane Provost. Is Jane Provost out there? We need a drummer up here. Jane Provost. All right, we got a winner.
Drummer'd be up there if you weren't up there.
Give it up for Jane. And a Bud Light hat to Greg Green. Greeno, sorry about that. Greg Greeno, are you out there?
Yeah, he's getting a beer.
Getting a beer. All right. Is that your boyfriend? This is rigged. This is rigged. Nancy Marty. She's happy. Nancy Marty, come on up. All right, in the meantime, we got some t-shirts. Come on up. We're going to throw them out. Come on. I love it.
We're the only dudes out here. I know.
Tim Johnson!
Soldiers go for the free shit. Sound tolerable?
Tim Johnson, come on up. Tim Johnson, you just won yourself a Bud Light cooler, courtesy of Bud Light.
Hell yeah. Great.
Tim Johnson. Tim Johnson, going once, going twice. I'd like to thank all the bars for putting this on. Make sure you visit them for your local refreshments. That would be Jennings, and this is the lovely Beth Jennings from Jennings. The bar, Big Al's, Four Stools, Eagles Club, and Holly Rocks.
Yeah, sound like I want two.
Luann Langer, you won yourself a prize. All right. won yourself a prize. Come on up, Chad. Chad Carey? Make sure you stick around. Shameless is, not Shameless, but the Scotsmans will be your next band afterwards. These guys are high energy. You're going to love them. Sean Murphy.
World famous Grant Meyer from the Grant Meyer.
Sean Murphy. You won yourself a prize.
Grant! World famous Grant Meyer. From the Grant Meyer Band, ladies and gentlemen.
They're on tour somewhere.
Mary Kurth. Mary Kurth, you won yourself a prize. Come on up.
Yeah. You like this one?
Yeah, that one.
If you have a green punch card, bring it up.
He's gone.
Gone?
Yeah.
Carla Johnson. Carla Johnson. Let's see.
Oh, yeah.
Let's give it up for Beth Jennings. Give her a big round of applause. She really worked hard putting all of this together. And her husband Pete, who's down cooking burgers. Lynn Underwood. You won yourself a prize, Lynn. Lynn Underwood. Not Claire Underwood.
Come on, you guys are drawing a big crowd.
Yeah. All right, the Lizardz are coming back up again. They're on break.
Pardon?
So visit the local establishments, have fun, and stay thirsty, my friends.
I don't know how to fly, but I can fly.
Oh,
I know I can. I got a lot of power.
grew up in Wausau, hit the intermission down on the Arts Block. Wonderful music venue. Everybody's happy and friendly. 100% music fans, Wausau, the intermission. Hey, thanks everybody for sticking around. We are the Lizardz. We got some more music for you tonight before the Scotsmen come up. Cranberry Blossom Festival 2010. This is the second Rock the River Music Festival.
I think you should be pretty secure and
Speaking of community events, the Balloon Rally takes place at Alexander Field the weekend of August 20 through 22. Scotsmen will be there. Lizardz will be there. Karate America with the Lizardz will be there.
And balloons will be there.
Lots of other bands. Hugh is headlining this year.
So what? Everything is replaceable.
The Traveling Hearts will be there. Incredible stuff. That's August 20 through 22 at Alexander Field for CMN Balloon Rally. Hey, is that Model Plant Fan Club still here?
Oh, yeah.
Well, there's some of them. We got a whole bunch of them back there. Let's hear you again. Milo Plant Fan Club.
All one of them.
They're getting all two.
Once is enough.
He's got two of them back here.
Thank you.
And that was called Newcastle, Newcastle.
It's available for free at thelizardz.com. Johnston to the house. Good to see you again. Thanks for coming on board for the balloon rally again this year. We always dig having you guys there. Scotsmen are up next, folks. We got time for what's that Bruin clock say? The bar, the body shop, Four Stools, Jennings and Company, Big Al's, Holly Rocks,
Eagles Club,
Finish Line, Eagles Club, Lizardz Den, here's to you. Thanks for throwing such a great festival and inviting us 2 years in a row. We have taken here a lot. Thank you, everybody. TheLizardz.com.
Thank you.
alone. Sometimes the songs that we sing, songs of the room.
I'm not afraid to get up.
got to win our match. Thank you so very much for coming out tonight. Thanks to all the bars and the sponsors. We appreciate it.